All hail the Emperor, Philippa Georgiou Augustus, Eoponius Centaurian.
I am a defeated emperor. They've seen my neck. I have no future now. But I will die on my feet, as fitting my station. What have you done to me? Both versions of me betrayed both versions of you. I won't let that happen again. I'm responsible for forging my own path. We all are. My Philippa taught me that. And I won't let you die again. Quite the welcome, my dear. You're the woman I recognize. You were conspiring to kill me. What reason to offend me that I have to help you?
Because you care for Burnham.
You said you loved her. You're about to find out how weak I've become.
Go!
Soon your touch will disappear.
A vulnerability is not a death sentence.
I recognize something that I should have come to feel.
I remember another Michael Burnham telling me to trust you.
Trace the lines upon you.
Just as sincere as you do. You have the same mood to bring people to your world.
You're not alone.
Lead me to my death. And you're my God.
No one's ever looked at you that way.
I do love you, Michael. I've never grant anyone else in the Empire the mercy of a quick death.
Fight me!
You know I would never hurt you.
Our bond, it seems, strong enough to cross universes. I believed saving was more important than First Fleet's principles.
It's not you. This is why I've always been.
You have always been far greater than you could imagine.
What I feel for you belongs to you.
I will never find another like you.
You are my Philippa.
I loved her. And hated her. Sometimes both at the same time.
She was the most unexpected of gifts.
No one's ever looked at me that way.